Chile's president, Harvard-trained economist and billionaire Sebastián Piñera returns to power.